back, guys. It's been a while. Busy sweating me knackers off. It's the Langdale Valley. And we're heading up to Esk Pike. Hopefully, this could be me ride up. If I'm flagging too much, there'll be two of us on, won't there?
Definitely.
Right, just got the bottom of bow fell. Easy that. The view's starting to open up. I'm gonna rest at the bottom of Bow Fell. Sweating. It's really warm. Bit of a struggle that climb, to be honest, with a heavy pack. But just need to head up there. This path here. And then on Esk Pike. There's a few clouds, but it's absolutely perfect. Absolutely perfect. So I'm gonna have a quick breather. Refreshment and get moving again before my legs go stiff. Phil,
just walked up this a slight hill just to see the sun. Bow Fell was kind of blocking them way the bulk of it. Maybe in about 10 minutes we'll get it, but see the purple hues. Right here. It's looking lovely. Sunrise, it's about 6:43. Sunrise is about just less than an hour ago. I'm just throwing my hands out. I've had a brew. gonna have this. Another brew. Enjoy the views for maybe another half hour. And then get back to where head down.
All packed up, no rubbish anywhere, leave no trace, leave these beautiful views behind.
Top of Esk Pike, what a view. Angle torn. We're heading on a Rosser's Pike and then dropping down back into the Langdales for some food and a drink, a well-earned drink.